Right, so it's time to do my standard thing as black, which is Scandinavian. This one's interesting. Oh, this one's interesting, and I can't remember what the response is supposed to be to it. I'm gonna try this one. I'm not sure if this gambit, I think it's an Icelandic gambit, is appropriate here. But let's get some gambit action in anyway. So yeah, obviously I've given up a pawn in exchange for some development. Yes, I mean, like, he has just the knight out, and I have castled already, so. Careful here. Knight over there will let the queen get out. Develop the knight, centralize. It's obviously he wants to castle my next move, and I don't think there's any way to stop him. I like this one. So, yeah, obviously the threat on there. Threatening to take the bishop. That's not really something I'm too worried about. I think kick it, and the open file. We're loving the open file. Queen comes out here, there's a whole bunch of pressure. Or even bishop to here. Got some options here. This knight's kind of sucky. I would like to get the queen over and start getting some pressure in. So I think we'll do this. Yeah, I think next move's got to be knight out, rook across. Rook across probably to e8, finish developing. If I got for my pawn, unfortunately I've got this isolated pawn. Oh, that's okay in my book. It's kind of weakening the light squares. I mean, I don't have my light square bishop anymore, so I mean, from that point of view, this plan of trade it off and then that defense has its merits, but it's still not a developing move. So I'll stick with my plan. Okay, that's fine. If he takes, take back with pawn, fixes my pawns, it gets me another nice open file with some promise. It's acceptable in my book. It's more stuff where it's like not the problem. Ah, that was his plan. How do I get these pieces to play? Here, maybe. Do I push this? The problem is that knight's left hanging. So if I back up here, do I go for a sacrifice? Takes, takes, takes. I'm not sure I have enough to show for that. So I think we'll stick with the. Oh yeah. This plan. Yes, I am being warned in chat that I'm going to lose this on time if I'm not careful, which is true. Ah. Decent place. Yeah, that's not perfect, but I don't think I'll give up any more material. Even if it does mean I have the worst pawn structure on record. Right, if he takes there, I think I might actually want to. Well, I've got it covered with the queen. So I think I'll just. I think I'll just play like so. Time for double rooks, maybe. Yeah, I think so. Maybe that wasn't the perfect square for it. Do I come into some trouble if he advances? I think I can just look to trade. I'll take out the bishop that I've oh no, that's a good move because it reveals it's the queen and I can't take over there. I think that's a lot of trouble I'm in now. Unless I have some wonderful counter plan. The best I can come up with. So. Yeah, I ran my time down a bit hard there. Obviously, I must retake. No, I probably wanted to get that taking the bishop first. I really want to trade away my mediocre knight for that bishop, because with the open game, the bishop's a lot better. Oh no, that's. I've got problems because when he comes down it's going to be a check. Ah, no, I didn't realise it was going to be a check. I think I'm screwed here. So it'll be check and then he just gets the queen. And he's drawn me out so I can't hide. Well, I might as well take this. Point I can probably resign actually. Nicely played.